Today is May 8, 2016. This how old is the guinea pig? Four years plus. Male or female?
Male. Yeah.
Male. Okay, guinea pig comes in with an unusual open up for me. Unusual extra tooth on the lower side. Wait, just hold standing can we? On the table. Yeah. Okay, just put down the. So it loses appetite because the teeth overgrows, especially the lower one. So you cannot eat properly, as you can see. Now this lower tooth, the middle one is the extra one. Upper one, there's hair stuck in between. So what we do, we'll trim it first, and then the guinea pig can eat again. Provided it's not been too long. It's too long already, right? How long? It looks very thin. About 1 month? Is it 1 month already? Not eating, I mean.
No, it's eating.
Eating less. What do you feed?
Like veggie and... menu? Like the menu...
You can eat pellets or not?
Yeah, I can eat pellets.
Can, the stools, how many stools you pass? Take a temperature first. How many stools? Wait, you hold first. How many stools do you pass? How many pellets? 10, 20?
I don't know.
Huh?
I don't know. Because it's with
another
guinea pig, so I can't
talk. The other guinea pig is okay?
Yeah.
Mm. Any diarrhea? Vomiting? No. Can take, cannot take, then maybe don't take. Because some of them don't like it. Yeah. Okay, so I will just give some gas and then I cut. Then you wait 1 month. Then you decide what you want to do. Because 1 to 2 months, then before it loses appetite, I have to extract it. By the time it's healthy, now it's not healthy, so we don't want to risk anesthetic death. Risk of dying under anesthetic. Okay, so we